Bowlby further developed his theory of attachment on two fundamental assumptions. First, a responsible and accessible caregiver creates a secure base for a child's development. Second, the primary bonding relationship becomes a mental mold for all future friendships and love relationships. So here, humans are the most defenseless and vulnerable creatures on the planet the first few months after they're born. We have virtually no ability to do much of anything, except for cry and nurse. Therefore, during the first few years of life, having a stable, reliable, and accessible caregiver is crucial for one's physical growth, cognitive growth, and social growth. It's just crucial for our very survival. If the caregiver is neglectful, or doesn't look after the baby's needs, or even abuses them, then all aspects of the child's development can be stunted. And here, if a secure attachment forms between the caregiver and the cared for, or the child, then the child grows up thinking that this is how a relationship works. They're reliable and they're a source of security, and all future friendships and love relationships start with this assumption. Likewise, if a child is neglected and didn't form a secure attachment, then that's the assumption the person takes with them through all of their life relationships.